Oh, thank God. I didn't think I'd ever see another human face down here. Ah! You sick bastard, I could have shot you. You must be the backup I've been calling for. Where are the rest of your men? Shit. Have you any damn idea what lives in these caves? We need to get out of... We need to go now! With my bare hands. I would have shot it, but I was cleaning my gun when they swarmed the camp. The ugly bastard knocked me down and started dragging me down into these caves. I managed to get my knife out and get a good throw into his back. Once he was on the ground, all it took was a bit of choking and punching to finish him off. Thanks a lot, Doc. I think I should be able to walk out of here now. I don't want to risk running into a pack of those freaks alone, though. Could you escort me out of here? Are you crazy? No way in hell am I going deeper into those caves. You haven't seen what they did to the other troopers, and I'd rather not find out why they took all of the bodies. You can have it if you get me out of here alive. I won't have a use for it when I get back to California. All right, you have a point. They were good men. Can't guarantee... Lead on.
That's over.
Over here! Come on!
Time to talk. We still got fish heads to deal with. Who's there? Aha! You like that?
like that?